next is a gentleman called Swagmaster. George Deuri, Member of Parliament for Embakasi West.
Asante sana, Your Excellency. Church, Bwana asifiwe. Amen. Situ salimiane zile za oxygen. Bwana asifiwe. Amen. Thank you very much, Bishop, for this wonderful opportunity of having us around this place. Your Excellency, the Deputy President, thank you very much for having us around. And for me, I just want to tell you one thing. Church inaitwa New Breed City Chapel. And for me, nikienda home, nitenda na testimony moja. That God is raising a generation. A generation that is going to lift up his name. A generation that is going to bring a change in this nation. And for me, we are here for one thing. Under our Deputy President, the Bible tells us in Matthew chapter 6, verse 33, seek ye first the kingdom of God and its righteousness. Then all other things shall be added unto you. We are here for one thing. You know, the other side sometimes confuse because they don't understand these things. For us, we are here to lift up the name of Jesus. We are here to support the work of God. We are here to stand with the church. Na nikimalizia wacheni niwaambie hivi. As a church, vile nimekaa tu hapa na nikawacheki, you are blessed. And Bishop, for your information, wacheni niwaambie. Hii ni classified kidogo. Mko blessed sana na huyu Bishop because vile mmesikia Bishop akibonga hapa hivi, tulikuwa tunatrain na yeye hizo enzi za zamani boxing. Kwa hivyo nyinyi mko lucky because hamna Bishop Fala. Huyu ni Bishop anajimezea. Na mimi nitaomba hivi kama church. Just as the Bible tells us in the book of Ephesians, we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, powers, rulers, and spiritual host of wickedness in the heavenly realms. We need to pray for our nation. We need to pray for our leaders. And my prayer is, let's continue praying for our Deputy President. Let's continue praying for our leaders, because as you see, things are changing. And as a church, we need to stand up and be counted. As a church, we need to stand with one of our own. That a person who will respect the name of Jesus. A person who will stand and say, this nation belongs to Jesus. A person who will stand and defend the altar. Yes, sir. Bwana asifiwe. Amen. Let's pray for our nation. You are seeing what is happening around, but I believe in Kenya we have hope. Hey. Amen. Na nikimalizia, ya mwisho to Your Excellency. Allow me to say this. As a church, for a long time, kazi yetu ni kuomba na kuelekeza mikono. This time round, we need to stand with one of our own. Yes, a person who will come to church and know how to robashanta. Yes, and speak in tongues. Yes, a person who will raise an altar in the state house. Na hata kama siwaelekezi, mimi ninawaambia, we have an answer. May God bless you. Thank you very much, and God bless you.